Genesis 2, 21 and 22. And it says, and the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he took one of his ribs and made he a woman and brought her unto the man. So Adam comes from the soil. The woman comes from Adam. The woman would have some resemblance to Adam. Making sense so far? In Genesis 1, 26, God starts out the whole creation process by saying, let us make man in our image according to our likeness. So we look like God.